let's say the third chapter. In this level, we have been given the chance to use a crossbow for the first time.
I'm sure of it.
This weapon is one of my favorites here in Xeno class, and that's because it is very effective, very accurate, and it has a very short reloading time. It's not a classical bow. It uses some very small skulls instead of arrows. In this spot over here, we have some skull bombs and some dual fist guns. I didn't take them because they are not very effective against these creatures over here, rough birds, and they are also not very effective against crabs. These are the two creatures that we will have to fight against here in this chapter. The rough birds, we can kill them by hitting them with two skulls, like I did right now, or we can use our bow as a bat, hit them just like this, and they will die very easily. Of course, we can fight them with our bare hands and try to defeat them. I will show you how you can do that in a little bit. In the whole level totally we will fight against two waves of wrath birds and six crabs. Of course, skull bombs are very effective against wrath birds too, but it's a little bit difficult to predict where exactly they will go in order to throw over there the bomb and make them take some damage from the explosion. Very good. As you can see, it's not very difficult to defeat them with normal attacks. But of course, in my opinion, it's much more easier to use the crossbow. One to go. So right now I will have to kill this small crab over here too, and it will need two kicks to defeat it. So right now I'm going to the end of this level. Over there, there is a door. I will let Deandra open it, and this is how the third chapter ends. Thanks for watching.